conflict security information and testimonies revealed the involvement of the prominent leaders in the ranks of the Houthi group in smuggling various types of goods and materials, as well as managing the diversion of pesticides and banned chemical fertilizers. The sources confirmed that Houthi leaders from Saada Governorate trade and smuggle banned agricultural pesticides and supply markets of them. At the same time, the rebel group prevents all traders from importing these materials. According to the sources, the Houthis pay great attention to the smuggling of fertilizers as they are used in the manufacture of explosive devices, in addition to the fact that they make large sums of money from these materials.